On behalf of the staff and management at Charlton Hall and the Northumberland Registration Service, I would like to welcome you all here today to celebrate the marriage of Richie and Claire. Marriage in this country means the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others.
Love is friendship caught fire. It is quiet, mutual confidence, sharing and forgiving. It is loyal through good times and bad times. If you have love in your life, it can make up for a great many things you lack. If you do not have it, no matter what else there is, it is not enough.
Claire and Richie, you have both made the declarations required by law and have made solemn and binding promises to each other. I ask all here today, having witnessed this marriage ceremony and your commitments to each other, to join with me and Helen in wishing you success and happiness in your future life. It therefore gives me great pleasure to say you are now united as husband and wife in marriage, and you may seal it with a kiss.
Heartbeat of our little family. She's my best friend and my rock. Please raise your glass to Claire.